was sick, but it, it was only something talking about it.
I got it.
Oh no!
We have a clip of him going after.
Wow, that's a good one.
Trump going after Rubio, talking about Rubio having a Trump.
Give me the ball. No, don't do that.
This guy,
that's a no-no.
Has a fresh mouth. He's a very nasty guy. And I actually thought that Ted Cruz was a liar, but Rubio is worse.
He tried to secure that ball.
Light, little nothing. Say Trump's a con man. Isn't that disgusting? I mean, seriously. You know, it's really.
So that's Trump responding to Rubio.
You know how selfish.
Trump's a con artist. Trump's propagating this massive fraud. When you listen to the crowd, and you've been studying Trump for a while, a crowd responding to a speech like this that we saw today differently than they responded a couple weeks ago.
Give me your phone. Give me your phone. Hey, Kuma, give me this one. Give me. Give me your phone. Okay. How about the ball? Give me the ball. No. Give me your phone. Come on. Give me your phone. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me the one.
One, two, three, four.
One, wiggle your tail. Oh.